just remember this. A kiss is still a kiss. A sigh is just a sigh.
First thing I'd like to do is offer my condolences to the officer that passed away yesterday, and that would be the motorcycle officer. Thank you. Here in Austin, Texas, who was hit by an idiot who failed to yield, and officer was doing duty on a funeral procession. So I want to offer him my condolences and prayers to his family. Back on the bike after a week on vacation in the Great Northwest, Oregon and Washington, which was a blast. Incredible, beautiful. Just happened to check because the bike had sat for a week. I checked the air pressure and is quite low. Now, according to the info on the side of the tire, it's 42 pounds. So I got it up to 42 pounds front and back. And be curious to see the difference in handling.
Remember, children, tire inflation is critical on a motorcycle.
So you should fucking die.
Subject for a motovlog, but I gotta get out there and ride no matter what. I'll probably throw in some stuff from the ride I did just before the vacation. There was a few interesting things, and I never could get to them because it was time to pack and get on a plane.
2 weeks earlier.
Oh, look at this stupidity. Stupid. Whoa! What the fuck? Shit! That's not good at all. What the hell just happened? Was fucking weird. I think I might have kill switched myself. All right. That was like a weird karma thing. I was giving that guy shit. Engine just died.
Eventually.
Now it's Labor Day. Cops will probably be out in force. If I start getting speeding tickets on a regular basis, I'm gonna have to sell this and get a Grom. Which I think you can manage 70 miles an hour. That's actually a pretty nice looking ride right there. Nice ride. calendar. Power to spare, for sure. So it's still 90 degrees Fahrenheit in Austin, Texas on Labor Day, USA. It was really nice being up in Washington and Oregon. People were saying, oh, I'm sorry about the cool temperatures and the cloudy and the occasional rain. We're like, no, we like it. Thank you. Hello, Bush. Of course, I ate way too much food and I have to go on a starvation diet. I gotta look good for the Texas Moto Meetup. Gotta get my beach body, or at least my beach whale body.
I hear the train a-coming, it's rolling around a bend, and I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps a-rollin' on down to San Antone.
And that concludes our broadcast day.
Like and subscribe.